video show you about the guideline in giving the direction to the guest for concierge. Let's unpack the details. Hello there and welcome to this channel. I am Siti Aisha, student of front office from IKBN Bandar Penawar. And today, I am talking about the basic guideline in giving the direction to the guest. Guests who come to our hotel normally visit the place for the first time. In order to find out the interesting place, guests need to ask the concierge to get the direction. Therefore, as a concierge, we must have the knowledge about the place inside and outside the hotel. There are 8 guidelines in giving the direction to the guests. I will explain to you one by one. First is starting point. It means a place or position where something begins. For example, starting from where a concierge gives the directions, which means at the lobby hotel. Second is state of duration. This refers the length of the time for the guest to reach the destination. If the guest takes longer than time given, it means that the guest is lost or the guest has taken the wrong direction. Third is state the distance. This refers to the amount of space between the two places, which is distance between the hotel and the guest destinations. If it's very far, the guest should take the taxi, then walk. Four is state all the name of the road. As a concierge, we must know the name of the road near our hotel location. It will make easy for guests to identify the road they will take to get their destination. Number 5 is use the simple direction method. We must use the simple words when giving the direction to the guest. The example of the simple words for direction are turn right and turn left. We must avoid the confusing direction such as turn at 9 o'clock because it will make the guest confused. Number 6 is use landmarks. Landmarks is the building or a place that is easily recognized for guests along their destination. The example of the landmarks are school, shops, traffic lights, and also shopping mall. By using the landmarks, it can help the guests to know that they are on the right direction. Next is provide a map. As a concierge, we give the map that hotel provide to the guests. If they are not available, we can also sketch the directions to the guests on the paper. It is the better way of guests to understand the direction. Last but not least is direction inside the hotel. If the guest asks for the direction inside the hotel, it is always helpful if the concierge escorts the guest to the desired destination. So, here are the guidelines in giving the direction to the guests. Thank you for watching my video. See you soon in the next video. Bye-bye.